quickly into the corner. Okay. What can I put right there?
Yes,
I said, what can I put right there? I was thinking like a plant or something originally. But your plant can still go good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Square right there. Like on this one. Square is keeping me from making or a window or anything. I don't think nobody's even going to use the door because of that wall.
So essentially a two-door. Make it a two-way inch. Just send it in a two-door view.
Instead of a three. It's going to look awkward.
Got it right. Ooh, you wanna try?
What you really?
Supposed to get some age.
I'll take it.
Nah, I'll take it. yeah, this is trying to play the game. It is 17.
So I took you back 4 years. I took you back 4 years.
Yeah.
So it makes me what, really 29. Okay, I took you 2 years. Fine. This is not at all what I have.
Not period. Hit your ass, you gotta start drinking.
Too drunk.
Hit your ass.
Too drunk. I want a little bitty bookshelf. Where's the small one? It's a little short one. Oh, this is one that can scale. Must be attached to a wall. Unless a floating shelf is okay. We don't think it can stand it independently. Replacement is enabled. not seem like the resize thing is a real thing.
You this? Hmm? Is that your D-pad?
I don't know what the damn D-pad is.
You
did. It didn't work.
R2L2 in?
Nope. This thing said it was scalable. And let's admit that you can add on to it. Let me see. What'd you do?
I was ready to do that.
Let me see if we could, like, when they say scalable, do they mean like,
I think it means cap mountable to the wall.
Something right here in a minute. I'm gonna put a floor model TV like that. I need something that makes sense. I would give you a chest, but I don't think I got enough for a chest. Naked.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but realistically, nothing really attached to this stuff.
That's good to know. Thank you.
I wish it was something that could fit right in that little square. Okay, so now there's no sitting room. But this is actually kind of cute. Okay, I liked it. I can deal with it. It's functional, it's useful. I need to find a light or something to put right there. What kind of decorative shit can I put right there? Thank you. Aren't they cute? But I don't think they help you with your piano skill, though. I think I'm gonna keep one regular one. I think this place is about done. I still ain't found it this small. Thank you. Oh, this shit is huge. What's little? Do you know anything small that you can think of? To go, something decorative to go between these two chairs. I was looking for like a little plant, but.
Just a decorative place.
I think that's about all that's gonna happen here. Chairs right there.
Yeah,
instead of a little seat.
Yeah. I'll
take
a little seat with
me,
so.
It'll fit. I can swap it, but it just look kind of awkward with the one solid piece. But if I did it here, I could kind of like catacomb, like.
Have the chairs
too. Yeah. Let's see what happens. About it.
And I guess they both kind of do the same thing to say.
Mm-hmm. I could do that. And put another bust on this side. Now I just need to put my rug right down, huh?
Oh, you have a side of me?
Ooh. I wish it was a little bit bigger. Shit, man, this stuff be taking a lot. And you know, I gotta bring. What are these, by the way? Oh, those are lights. Thank you. Oh, it's the doorway. Thank you. Think about these walls. Once the wall is there, then you can put something there and it won't look awkward. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is so much space, I wouldn't put nothing there because you can use that for under there, obviously. I would look like usable space to me. But like, see this, I can put like a little sofa or something there how I had before. This is new too. Without the stairs there, you could see straight through into the kitchen. Alright, I think the downstairs is pretty much done. It's fully functional.
Yeah, this may be it. I think from here I can finally, I can move some people in. Cause, they can stay in the guest house.
The guest house?
Yeah.
Until you
I always be like, I be trying to find the perfect balance between like it being finished and not too finished, because you know it'll be too expensive for anybody to afford.
I mean, you can go
ahead
and market lock it down
without having to How you do that? Oh, like you click the family and then you click move into life or something. I saw something the other day. It's a cheat.
Yeah, they're really good.